Thank you, teammate. Whatever. Okay, sure. Apparently, opponents now have two explosions in one show. Okay, sure. Or it just only explodes towards the crew. Or some dumb bullshit. If it was a real show, it'd probably go right fucking through it. But no. Not exactly the easiest to move on. Oh, what the fuck are you doing? Okay, sure. My shows do nothing. My teammates' shows do everything. Okay. And now everybody's spawn camping. Change the fucking thing. Why can't I change the tank? Okay, I guess I can't change the tank then. Yeah, I just simply can't change the time. Okay. Oh, I changed the tank here. Okay. All right. You can't change it in the menu, I guess. It doesn't make any sense, but okay. Maybe I just don't know it well enough. Whatever. What did it do? Did it go through and it blow up towards the crew? Whatever. Sure. Makes total sense that it would be everything for the other team. They can just one hit anything. Stop trying to move around, it's freaking ridiculous. Think I'm driving drunk or something. Trying to see what happens. Well, I'm fucked. Can hit fucking anything in a goddamn world perfectly. Oh, it blows down towards the crew. Yeah, that's totally how explosives work. It only goes towards the crew. Sure. As I like to believe that explosives, everything, shrapnel goes everywhere, not just towards the fucking crew. You call this shit realistic? Did the wrong one. It was B. And penetration, of course. There we go. Whatever. That made more sense. Whatever. You're gonna show shrapnel, show it towards the crew as well. Show it around everything as well. Not just towards the crew. Sweet. Cool. Now it's actually working for me as well. So now I don't have to be so mad. Or so screwed over because of bullshit. Because now it's been doing it for me as well. So it's not just an opponent thing only now. There we go. Was my vehicle turned? Okay, sure. This duty opposite. I'm telling you to go backwards. Why the fuck are you turning? That's not what I wanted. But I guess that's what it decided to do. Their machine gun can go through my armor, and the mine doesn't fucking do a goddamn fucking thing. Sure! Total sense. A 50 caliber does fucking nothing now. Larger. 50 calibers are useless. Oh, a new vehicle. Sweet. Oh, the Hellcat. Nice. A little unique way of doing it, but okay. There just happened to be somebody in front of me. Just happened to be. Why is the turret swinging? Whatever. It's swinging like it's fucking drunk. Okay, now it's just not even registering the movements. It's like half fast registering the fucking movements. You just see through fucking walls? Did you suck dick for that? Whatever. Fucking players and their ability to do unreasonable things. I was well behind objects, and they just suddenly figured out I was there. Whatever. Why was the barrel facing the fucking church? I didn't make the barrel point the fucking church. It did it on its own. crowd has something. There you go. Sweet. Platoon level almost max. Let's go. No, that's not important. Vitality would be nice. Let's go. Unlock this. Finish off this class, but next time.